Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SolidWorks. Here you will learn some basic commands of features like extruded boss base, extruded cut, chamfer, and we have 2D drawings here. See, so we will create with the help of this 2D drawings. I hope you like it. So let's see. Now let's go to file, new, and choose your part. Okay, we are going to create a 3D part, so we will choose part. Now this is SolidWorks interface. Let me change background plain white, and okay, real view I don't need. Image quality I'll keep higher. Now this is the 2D drawing we are going to create, so we will make in one shot this full geometry. See here, just note down this 75 millimeter this vertical length, then 56 millimeter, then 64 millimeter, and okay, this diameter 50 and 25. So let's do it accordingly. We will choose right plane, sketch, choose your line. Let me draw one line, vertical, horizontal, and again vertical. Now select this line, construction line, because here we want to create a circle. Let me draw one circle, any up, and make sure it is touches to this point. Now line, and I'll okay, at the center also there is one circle. Smart dimension. Now this dimension going to apply 75, 56, 64, 50, and inside diameter 20, and thickness it will 16 millimeter. This vertical length it is 75 millimeter. Now this length 56 millimeter. Okay, now this length also here defined 64 millimeter, and this diameter 50 millimeter, the inner one goes 25 millimeter. Okay, let me choose here line and connect with this circle. Escape, again choose the line and connect with, make sure this line is horizontal. Now let me define 16 millimeter, the same here 16 millimeter, 16 millimeter. Now let me choose here trim entities. Go to power trim and press your left key and drag. See this trimmed trim. That's it. See the full dimension. Oh, dimension also trimmed. Just undo the process. This is inside. Now you will see this is exactly our drawing. Go to feature and select extruded boss base, and the thickness it is width is 76 millimeter. Keep here end condition mid plane so that it will moves in both direction. See, okay, that's it. Now see here 76. Now we will make this corner chamfer 13 by 13. Okay, and this whole diameter is 12 millimeter, 16 from here, and it is 44 millimeter the center gap. If you will calculate 16 millimeter from outside also, and this one 13. First choose your chamfer, keep 13 millimeter, 45 degree. Now let me choose this face, this corner, and this corner. Okay, if you want to check this is 13 by 13, just go to evaluate or right click and choose here evaluate, and here select measure. Now select this line and this line. Now here you will see. See, this horizontal distance 13 and vertical distance also 13. So this is what we need. I'll choose this face, sketch normal. Now here we need to create some holes. So first we will draw center line from this end to this end. Exit circle. Let's draw here two circle on this line. Now do one thing, select both the circles and click equal relation, smart dimension. Now according to dimension, this distance 16 millimeter and the distance from outer edge also 16 millimeter. Now the select both the circles. This is 22 plus 22, 44 millimeter, and let me choose this diameter 12 millimeter. Isometric view. Now see, so we will simply select extruded cut. Either you can define here length by choosing blind, or even you can directly choose all through all. Okay, that's it. The only, let's see the remaining things. This circle 25 millimeter diameter and 32 millimeter from upper line. So let's see, just rotate and take the back surface, the sketch normal, and let's draw here a circle, and the diameter comes 24 millimeter and the distance from upper edge 32 millimeter. Okay, now choose this origin point, it is in center line, and select this circle of center point of circle and make relation vertical. See, the drawing is fully defined. So simply select extruded cut, isometric view. Now if you click here blind and choose any dimension, if you will go through all, it will cut all. So let's say blind, even blind you can select 20 millimeter. See, it will cut up to here, or the simplest way, choose up to next, so that it will cut up to next wall. So this is the next wall, that's it. Okay, that's it. So this is how we created a simple 3D model in SolidWorks. Here you learn some basic commands of some basic feature commands of SolidWorks. Let me do some editing. Appearance editing, polished steel, open real view. It seems little weird. Oh, that's look fine. Okay, that's seems better. So I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.